really humbled by being honored. I'd first like to start by saying I thank Jesus Christ, my Lord and Savior, to be able to be here. Thank you for the day that I'm being honored. He gave this also. I'd like to thank Dave McCarthy, along with the Ted Williams Museum, for having me and honoring me this day. I'm truly grateful. I'd also like to give a congratulations to Antonasio Tony Perez on his induction. Would you give him a hand? I wish I had a lot of stories, but I don't. I had a speech written, but I couldn't read my own writing. And as you can tell, the reason for not writing, I was put on the disabled list in the kindergarten. They sent me back to the minor leagues, first grade. Gave me a cup of coffee, brought me back up, gave me a cup of coffee. Second grade, and the other 10 years I bumped. So I turned to baseball, led me here, and the 10 Williams Museum took me again. I'm so grateful, so thankful to be honored here today. Thank each and every one of you for coming and attendance and your support. And this is Ted Williams Museum, supporting him also. Thank you all again, once again, for coming. God bless each and every